Thanks for coming so quickly. The body was found here, on the pier. The victim is Beulrikin Nibley, the famous dwarven explorer. Here's his file. I can't stress enough how important it is to keep this case confidential. Don't forget, you'll need your special glasses to see past the magic protecting the secret city. You may examine the body as you wish.
When I was a lad, my father told me stories about the merfolk. After the battle against the immortal generals, they all vanished without a trace. They weren't seen for centuries. I spent much time thinking about the secret of where the merfolk went. I dove into the waters of the Serpentine Lake to find the merfolk kingdom. After several calculations, I drew a detailed map of Serpentine Lake. Alas, the merfolk's magic struck death upon me before I stepped foot in their domain.